funnel cloud never touches down to the ground, so there's never a tornado. But if that funnel cloud does touch the ground, then that's when a tornado forms.